Now we're gonna bathe, Gizmo. Shampoo's already mixed up right here. It's a puppy wash. Now on Gizmo and Faith, I do the anal glands because the mom requests. So come on. So Shih Tzu's got this nose here that is very short. So you want to make sure that you don't get anything in the nose. Which is why he's a little fidgety, because he's worried about it. And now, I do not charge extra for anal glands. Then you just rinse. So around. Let it just trickle over the nose and in between the eyes. Second bath. Those ears cleaned out really good. You're fine. Pepsi conditioner. Because I did demat his ears. Just get him soaked in there really good. And then rinse. That just helps smooth the hair shaft down. Get it in there. Get those ears feeling a little bit better.